In this second part, I am sharing the code for the Gscript that will wait for the data sent from the app and post the changes to Google Sheet. You need to change the two lines of text that say open by id and set them to the id of your Google Sheets workbook. You need to copy the id of the workbook in two places of the script, and then you would need to deploy the script to all users.